Mr. Krishna?
Yes, sir.
You are under arrest.
Sir, I...